shimasu ka?
Okay, so I think it wants us to go back into the casino again. But now I've done the update that it asked me to do earlier. And I saw a note saying something about new swimsuits that are going to be available in the owner shop. So let's check it out. Oh, I never seen this one. Oh, okay. So these are the new swimsuits. It said something about available. Okay, this is the date that they're available until the 28th. And then it also says something about a possibility of them being re-released. It doesn't look like I can use Zack dollars to buy these though. It wants me to spend my, kind of like a, those in-app purchases kind of thing. Yeah, see, I can't even use my Zack bucks for this. Now I can for these though, okay. Oh, these look nice. So I'm taking it, they have a color for each girl. Man, they want 400 grand a piece for those. Crap. I gotta put in some serious overtime over the next few days. Well, at least to try to get all of them before the 28th. I'm taking it. Seems like I got maybe about 2 weeks before. So I'm wondering if I'm going to be able to use my Zack bucks to buy those other ones for right now. I don't really want to jump the gun and just buy one of these up just yet. I kind of want to wait a little bit towards the end of my gameplay with Pinocchio on this round. Because pretty much what I'm trying to do now is I'm trying to get my owner level up to 30 so I can unlock that achievement. Man, I want to purchase one of these swimsuits so bad though. I might just say the hell with it and just hope that I get my money back later on for it. That gold and black is nice. And these right here, they tempt you so bad with them, but I'd have to fork over some dough for this. I'm going to try to see what the conversion rate is from Hong Kong dollars to American dollars. I think it's like a $7 or something change difference. Like every dollar of USA money is like $7 to $8 of Hong Kong cash. I'm just a sucker, so I mean, I still have almost 300 grand left. So, and I still want to see about getting this the Hinoka Navy costume. I think those are just available with whoever character you're playing with, though. It's pretty much just, it's kind of like a simulator in some cases, but then you know you have sports activities that revolve around it though. I don't know, to me this game just gives you like a large realm of stuff to do. And now you know wants me to go back to the casino and see about catching these two pair. Yeah, but that's a nice addition for the bathing suit. When I go back, I might have her put it on now, or I might wait. I don't know. I guess depending on how I do when I come out of the casino. So anyway, I appreciate anybody for tuning in and checking out the gameplay. And if you enjoy it, I mean, you know what to do. I'm going to see if I could try to rack this up right quick and so I can get out of here and get on to some more missions and try to get my owner level up. What I'll probably end up doing is I'll spend more time in the casino whenever I'm not recording any gameplay for uploads, just to try to kind of build my cash up. I need to go in here as an owner and build my owner cash up. I mean, I know they cap you at, you know, 1.5 mil, But I mean, I guess at least as long as I stay over a million, I'll feel better about when I spend money on these swimsuits. Oh, it's pretty nice. Leia, I should do pretty good with those queens. I know I try to talk like I really know what I'm doing here. Nice. I still don't know shit about cars, though. This is the only way I'll play it, though. I'm not playing it on Dead or Alive Xtreme. I'm not playing cars. I'm sorry. I've seen casino games before for like the original Xbox and PlayStation. I see them cheap all the time, but I already know if I were to pick up one, I would never play it. Odds are I'd never even pick it up again. I ain't do too hot on this hand. If I don't get something on the next go around, I might just toss it and see what I can do. See if I can swap out any cards and see if I get anything. Okay, I got the two parasol. Let me see if I can kind of scare them off a bit. This routine actually works sometimes. Oh, okay, so it's a two-gunner, huh? I hear you. Okay, since I got my two pair, let me get the hell out of here before I lose too much money. Nice. Let's see how my points rack up on this one. I really wanted to toss this on now. I kind of want to. Sound like she was spooked. Nice, and she likes it too. When I do these, I want to look so bad. I'm trying not to hurt my score. Oh, nice. Oh, that's a different clip, too. It's a nice swimsuit. Okay, we're gonna have to go out and show this one off. Nice, so I just got my girl a new swimsuit. Oh man, they are real stingy with those points, man, I'm telling you. Alright, what do we have? Wanna play some volleyball for a little bit? It sounds like fun. That season where the sinuses on my behalf are so bad. I'm trying my best not to sniff and make all these bodily noises in the microphone. Partnered up with Helena here. Nice. I'm gonna team up and see what we can do against Kasumi and Marie Rose. Oh man, that was. Oh! Man, I'm surprised they even gave that one to me. That gets me every time when I'm too far back to get that spike move. I think I get carried away when it comes to the spiking. Ever since the computer gave me that tactic about, you know, receiving and setting up, I set up for the spike no matter where I am. I have to remember to toss it towards the net whenever I set it up. Or I'm having it set up for me, stay close to the net. I just knew she would have ran up and grabbed that one, bro. See, the one time when I don't die for it and try to let her shine a little bit. Oh, see? And that's why I screw it up every time. It's nice, too, because you can actually control it, the direction that you want to set up the spike. Your partner's pretty good at getting to it, also. Just gotta give her a chance to open up. Nice. The way this is working, I'm probably gonna rock this for most of the time until I can. Well, probably to the end of Hanoka's vacation. Hers will probably be over with before I even get a chance to get to owner level 30. It looked like it almost went through her body. I still want to get a chance to check out the PlayStation Vita version of this. They say it's got a touch screen mechanic to it. Oh man. I'm gonna dive and give her a little backup. Here we are. I gotta stay nice. Try to stay close up to that net just in case. I would damn sure take it. Oh man, it's Navy Bloomers. Nice. Man, it is gonna make me work hard to get to that level 30. Let's see if I can handle it. I should be able to make it through that in 45 seconds. Alright, just keep myself steady here. Try to see if I can rack up as many points as I can while doing. 45 seconds seems like a long enough time to make it through this round. I think I've gotten just a bit better at doing this. I was rusty for a minute, but as soon as I jumped into Dead or Alive Xtreme 3, it started to come back to me. You see, nice. Just gotta remember when it comes to those. See, when they do those long gaps like that, you get to those quick ones that kind of like it tries to throw you off. So, what, it gave me two chances to do it, huh? I definitely got both of those within 45. So it didn't give me points for that? Oh, you know what? I'm wondering if both of them, like when you do both rounds, add it up. Does it have to be under 45 seconds? Jesus, that means I would have to do each one no more. Damn. I'd have to do each one no more than 22 seconds, pretty much. I mean, it'd be bested, see? I can barely get it under 24. I think I can. Crap, that means I'd have to do this one in like 21 seconds now. And my last one went over 25. I don't even think that's gonna. No possible way that can happen. Hi. See, I could probably get the 50, no problem. But it wants me to do that 45. Man, I'm gonna... Oh, no. Do I have to go back? Damn right, I gotta go back to the room. I'm gonna see about coming back and I'm gonna try this again. I mean, I don't want to kill all of my days here, so... If need be, I'll just skip that mission and... Because it doesn't seem like you're faulted or anything for skipping a mission. So far, anyway. I reckon it should still... I think I'm gonna hurry up and just crash out so I can... kind of jump back in and... Don't worry, girls. I'm gonna play around in just a minute, but I have to see if I can conquer this pool hopping mission. I'm gonna try to give it my best shot. I think I'm pretty close, considering. Just. It's like you have to stay constantly moving. You can't get to those points where you pause. Because she moves off of the... She moves off the floats pretty quickly. See, it's right there when you... When you get that... That one little pause can just mess you all up. See, if I would have gotten... Oh, man. Okay, nice. Lisa let me still get another chance. It's like you gotta hit it just right so that you don't stop at one of the floats. I think I would have had that last one in some good timing too if I wouldn't have stopped at that next to last one. See? Crap. See, it gets me every freaking time it gets me. Man, I don't want to spend too much time doing it, but it seems like it's just so easy to conquer, but those buttons are, they're really sensitive. They did a real good job, though, with the mechanics of this. Especially if you can see where you're actually messing up. If it were just, you know, glitchy, then I would have just been like, you know, the hell with this, but... If I can, damn, if I could just get it, if I could just get the first one to the 22, that means I'd have to, that means I gotta do this one in like 21 seconds. I think the last one got almost to 23. It's probably, hold on, wait. Body needs to concentrate on. I mean, I'm making some pretty good time. It's just not close enough. Yeah, so I think that's the deal. I have to get both of the rounds within the 45. I'm probably just gonna say just screw it and go off to the next mission. Kind of settle back and relax a bit. Maybe I can see about... You know, since I got some pretty good money now, I could probably see about buying more bathing suits. Oh man, I like that one. Let's see, I know this is the one that I had... Well, hold on, wait. Oh yeah, that graffiti one with the dead or alive written on the front. I know this one is the one I had recently gotten in the Dead or Alive 5 last round. So yeah, I think it's only fair for me to have it, you know, here also. I probably got enough dough to go ahead and pick this one up also, and I still have at least, I still have, you know, over 300 grand left. So I think that'll be fair enough to pick this one up. Can't forget about the One Piece suit, see? I'm gonna keep jumping back and forth with each player, just racking up on bikinis. Cause you get the achievement for each individual girl if you get 20 bikinis with each one. Go ahead and unpackage these right quick. I can add them to my roster of swimsuits. Nice, and she likes it. Yeah, that's her signature two-piece. Well, not signature, but, you know, it's one of her two-pieces that you can buy for her character on the fighting series. Man, this makes me just want to go back and do all of the Dead or Alive series games. Fighting series. Volleyball. The Xtreme games. Add a little bit to my owner's payroll. Oh, no. Yay. Yatta ne. I want to blow up that owner shop. And sometimes you also need to do that in order for it to open up the next mission. Okay, here we are. See? Exactly what I thought was gonna happen. I'm gonna have to see about snatching up another swimsuit to give to one of the girls. But you know, hold on, let me just see what the price range is looking like. So I got about 300 grand right now. I know I can't touch any more of these. That Hinoka Navy suit, that special Navy suit, that's, we want 500 for that one. You know, I might already have a couple of swimsuits in my stash already. I might not even have to. I might not even have to buy one out of here. Yeah, see? I could see about maybe giving one of these to one of the girls tomorrow. Probably just crash out, and then tomorrow I'll go to the shop. The shop and grab some wrapping paper. So now I gotta make sure to see who I'm playing with today on the beach. They've been known to swap them out here and there. No, I think I can give it to Helena. I think Helena would take it. Well, yeah, since it's black, I guess I'll just give it to Nayo Tenju. I don't even know if I'm saying that right. Oh yeah, I think she'll take this. Hopefully she won't care that it has a... See, that's the one swimsuit I got for her on my round. She rocks that tan line well. Yeah, you can take it. It's all yours. Now, I don't even think she's an actual person. I think she just took the form of a woman. Or it just took the form of a woman. Nice. Alright, that'll work. Oh man, I got a good score for that. And the bar hardly moved again. That is insane. Alright. Okay, well, at least it gives me a mission where I can just play pool hopping. I don't have to beat a score. Alright, just fun and games. Just fun and games, Elena. Still want to try to take the W for this. I try to get as far ahead as I... Oh, man. Rats. And Elena wins by default. So as the day settles down a bit, see if I can jump in here and go through another game of pool hopping and try to add a little more to my score. I mean, at the rate that that bar is moving, though, I'll probably be doing about maybe 4-5 more videos before I can get to the 30 mark. But I'm already almost done with Minoka's vacation again. Nice. Man, nothing like going back to crash at the room. After a day of water sports. Yeah, I knew I wasn't. Nice. I knew I wasn't gonna get too far. With only 8,000. Oh, well, you know, it's about time to wrap up this vacation anyway. We're already on day 14, so. I think even if I had a white bikini, I wouldn't even be able to gift it to anybody right now. See, I noticed after the update also, they put hearts next to the items that each girl likes when you're playing as that character, which is also a nice feature that they just recently added. Yeah, because I don't remember seeing that before. Yeah, so that's nice. I mean, I think even if you did scroll over each one, it would show, you know, whether they liked it or not. I haven't seen the word love anything, so I'm guessing that the heart shows what's their favorite. It's probably gonna... Well, this is gonna wrap it up. Just gonna wrap it up for another.
この島の思い出全部おばあちゃんに話してあげなきゃ。
For another vacation stay with Hinoka. Now, I think the titles, the ending credits are pretty much gonna be the same. All of them have been the same up to this point. I still like to let it roll though because I like the songs that they play. These are some really good visuals also. Probably just keep this part up since it's not really that long. I don't think it'll hurt too much in the video time. Anybody who doesn't want to sit through it, I mean, I don't understand why you wouldn't want to sit through this because it's just such a beautiful layout. But I'm gonna get to the end and see what my score jumps up to now. I don't think I'm ever gonna get tired of watching that outro. I don't know. Oh, you know, an A is fair enough. I think the S is what you want, though. I believe that's the highest. Yes, yeah, as you see, it hardly jumped my score up at all. Okay, character motivation. So I guess that goes by who's ever... I don't know, whoever is showing as normal easy and hard. I know they don't play around when they don't play around when you see hard up under their name. I guess it's like the saying, you know, go hard or go home. So yeah, so it's probably gonna take a while for me to get to that level 30, but I'm damn sure gonna go for it and upload every video up until that point. Okay, getting these numbers up a bit.